Teddy, look, you've been around some of the best hands in all of combat sports throughout your legendary career. When you look at the left hand of Conor McGregor, what do you see?
Length. Yeah, long. It makes it very difficult to judge where no man's land is, where the danger zone is, where you're out of range or you're in range. And in the first round, even though the last fight, obviously Poirier won decisively in the second round, he lost the first round. And he ate a couple left hands. Now, the good news is he ate them really well. He handled them better than he did 7 years earlier.
Right.
The bad news, he ate them.
Right.
You know, he still didn't judge that distance right. He still was too close in range. That's going to be a danger area early in the fight. We know Conor's a fast starter to begin with.
Absolutely.
Forget about that he gasses late, all that stuff. He's a fast, dangerous man early.